nasty. Unforgotten days that swirl in grey luminous clouds with haunting memories. But I survived. Dark days of sorrow, whispering neighbors behind lace curtains, clergy, a splendid education for a boy, and I survived. Brutal discipline behind high walls, bereft of love or compassion, long and lonely nights. Still, I survived. The brutality of loneliness, isolated from the living world, deserted by my beloved. I survived. The myriad facets of a broken child. In institutional care with no care. Jailers with cold hearts and cold souls. Here I am.